favorite skit maker comedian is back on. YouTube could not handle the complaints, so they put him back on. Yes, indeed.